Hello, my gorgeous Virgo. My name is Sasha Bonasin and I'm a psychic medium, and this is your weekly horoscope tarot card reading, and it's for you, my gorgeous Virgolini, and it's in between the 12th and the 18th of September 2022. My gorgeous Virgolini, this is your time, so of course that a lot is happening, but at the same time, just make the most of it. Make the most of it, and I mean this because your energy, our energy, it's going to be shining rather brightly throughout the month of September, which means that wherever we direct our own energy, we are going to be shining so much brighter than we normally do, and that in itself is going to attract those people in our lives that we need, those people in our life that we want, and those people in our lives that we want to be noticed by. So of course that this is important. Make the most of it, my gorgeous Virgolini. And when it comes to the beginning of this week, do you know what is really important? Someone needs your help. Like, someone needs your help big time. As someone who's so close to you, whether this is a family member, whether this is the best friend, you know, it doesn't matter whether it's a family member or if someone who's like a really great friend, because very often, you know, they show up together. It's just basically someone that means to you so much. So it's either a family member or it's a great friend, you know, someone who you know like all your life, literally. You know, majority of my friends I do know since I was like a tiny child, you know what I mean? So it's really so they're like my family, of course. So really it, you know, it depends who this is, but you are gonna become aware of that person, because suddenly that person is going to be on your mind, because intuitively it's gonna come to you. And that's another thing that I was going to say to you. When it comes to this week, you are not only this week, but when it comes to the month of September, you're also like kind of very much so spiritually open, and you're also rather intuitive, in even more than you actually normally are. So this is gonna come to you just by itself, or maybe you're just gonna kind of feel drawn to look at a certain picture, or go somewhere on the internet, or look at a certain photos, and then suddenly you're facing the photo of this person who means to you so much, and suddenly you have this like a little bit of a vision. Suddenly something comes to you, and you know at that moment in time that this person needs your help. So someone, it's, and you will become aware of who this is. So the bottom line is, someone needs your help. Someone is like going through something very difficult. Someone is like having someone else around. So that particular person who means to you so much is having someone else around who is overshadowing them, who is like becoming a terrible, unhealthy attachment. And that person is manipulate this person so much and so badly, and it's getting really scary, and it's getting really difficult for that person, because that particular person who means to you so much, whether this is a family member or this is a great friend, you know, they've been tangled in something, they've been tangled in a certain lies, they've been tangled in a certain negativities, and it wouldn't even surprise me that there is some kind of addiction, like some kind of like no baby no addiction taking place here. So basically this is what's happening. So that particular person is going to be lost if you don't step in. So it's a lot to do with somebody who is so important to you, who means to you so much. You love this person a lot, but that particular person is getting affected by somebody else. That particular person, you know, who is affecting person who you really love, is like also like kind of like not only having a terrible kind of impact on this person, is draining their energy, it's messing up with their vibration, and that in itself, it's kind of making your friend or your family member not to see things clearly and not to think clearly. And although that particular person kind of understands what's happening, but maybe because they're like some kind of like a really kind of addiction also in, this is making things like kind of more messy. So please, for the love of God, try to step in, because you know what, my gorgeous Virgolin, you are the only person who can actually do something about it, because you do have a very strong connection with that person on one hand. No one understands this person like you do, and at the same time you are extremely ridiculously powerful. Virgolini, we are one of the most powerful signs of the zodiac. That's the fact, basically, and we know this indeed because we feel things from all sorts of direction, but we are also really good when it comes to us dealing with them, you know, at the time when we need to deal with them, rather than some other sign like taking their time and just acting in a certain way. The Virgolini, you have the power to respond, not only to respond at a certain particular time, but you also have the power to actually manipulate your healing energy and do something about it almost immediately. So please, my gorgeous Virgolini, try to kind of work out who this is. That person needs your help so much indeed. When I shuffle these oracle cards, my gorgeous Virgolini, look at this. When I shuffle these oracle cards, when it comes to that person, when I shuffle these oracle cards, I'm gonna focus on that person, okay? And you see, this is all. You are going to gain a clarity from this situation as well. This is going to mean to you so much because you will become aware of exactly what your role is here. But even most importantly, you will become aware of exactly like how, what an impact your action is going to make. What you need to do is just try to open this person's eyes, but at the same time, try to make them aware somehow that this other person is not really good for them, because it's all gonna all lead towards that person being like used in so many different ways, and I do not like this whatsoever. This is a really big warning that I actually want you to become aware of so much, and that in itself, it's also gonna reflect on you and your karma. You're actually going to gain strength through this. Why? Because you were already aware of it, maybe consciously or subconsciously, but this in itself is going to give you the greatest strength, because in the future you will know exactly what to do much quicker and much sooner when you come across the situation like this again. And also, my gorgeous Virgolini, you know, like what I like the beginning of this week, I think that someone very special is about to start walking into your life. Somebody really, really beautiful. Somebody really gorgeous in so many different ways. And this particular person is so needed in your life. Somebody who is going to put a beautiful mark on your life, and somebody who is going to stay there for a long, long, long time and make one of the most positive impacts on your lives. Because that particular person who is about to walk into your life, my gorgeous Virgolini, it's at the same time going to, you know why I know it's so powerful? Because it's at the same time, you see, this is the very special person walking into your lifey. This is the very special person walking into your lifey. And why I know that this person is going to be completely powerful is because you've got this death here. You've got the transformation here starting almost immediately. So that person is going to inspire you to do what you wanted to do for like absolutely long time. That person is going to inspire you to come out of yourself. This is someone really special. That person is going to inspire you to kind of like to go over your boundaries, you know, to go further. That person is also going to have such an important impact on your life in the best possible way, because it's a lot to do with you also understanding that now it's time to come out of your comfort zone. Don't worry, this is going to be absolutely obvious here whatsoever. So this is to do with the transformation starting almost immediately. So that in itself is going to reflect on you through that person. Suddenly it's going to be highlighted what you're so bored about or what came to an end. And this is brilliant because it's, you know, this is to do with your spirituality, with your own awakening, and also like kind of like a, when we meet the right people in our lives, you know, we just feel so amazing. We inspire ourselves, we inspire them, and the vice versa. So this is going to be brilliant. And that person is also going to inspire, like kind of This person is going to keep on reminding you how things used to be in your life when you were really, really happy, when you were really innocent and things like that. And this is always good. This person is going to trigger the certain memories. You're almost going to feel like you knew this person for a long time. And I like this quite a lot. And this person is also going to inspire you when it comes to like your understanding and realizing that you are reaching a really big stage. That person is going to help, you know, you're going to start realizing, you know, you're gonna feel so special about yourself, so good about yourself, and you should, my gorgeous Virgolini, because you are very special. But most importantly, you are gonna realize that you are having one final push, you know, something that was really kind of difficult life, you know, difficult stage that was keep on following you for a while. You will realize it's all about that final push that you're going to need to make, okay? And when I say that the final push that you're gonna need to make, that you're gonna feel so inspired by, my gorgeous Virgolini. See this final push, when I say that the final push is going to need to be made, final push is going to be need to be made. You see this, absolutely the Emperor, you see this, brilliant, because this is gonna like, you know, it's going to reveal by the midweek, you know, it's gonna reveal like exactly how much you moved on with your life. As soon as you become aware of what exactly the final push is, you know, you are gonna feel so proud of yourself. But again, at the same time, you will be able to realize how powerful you are, how strong you are, and where your strength is. You know, your strength is in your uniqueness, but your strength is also in your subconscious mind. Your strength is your inspiration, your strength is your passion. But you always have to remember to keep on pushing yourself, pushing yourself, pushing yourself. The sky is the limit, my gorgeous Libra, almost, my goodness, my gorgeous Virgolini, I almost said Libra. Amazing. Sky's the limit. That is the probably gonna be similar message when it comes to Libra. Libra, that's why I mentioned Libra. Very, very interesting indeed. As soon as I mentioned the actual sky, interesting. But yeah, just remember this also, my gorgeous Virgolini. Oh my goodness, you see this. So the final push, so it's all about the final push, but also like as soon as you understand exactly what do you need to do when it comes to that final push, you're also going to find yourself at around the midweek, like you're not wanting to explore. Suddenly you need to pay attention to where this inspiration is coming from, because you're going to see something and it's going to inspire you so much, whether this is going to be on the outside, whether this is going to be a certain person, whether you're going to be watching something online, whether we're going to be watching something on the television. It doesn't matter. Something is going to inspire you big time. So the midweek, it's all going to be about you feeling so inspired, inspired, inspired. And naturally, you will know exactly what do you need to do, because this inspiration is going to require from you to explore. But normally, this would put you off. But now you're going to feel so innocent. You're going to feel so cheeky. You're going to feel so good. You know, all these vibrations and energies are absolutely perfect when it comes to us really facing the situation that normally it would put us off and we would be scared, like kind of to go forward with. And now at this moment in time, it's all about you stepping towards the unknown, you know, stage of your life, towards the new beginning, where you're also going to realize, you know, it's to do with your calling. So please, when you feel inspired at around the midweek, pay attention to what this is. But most importantly, you need to understand that almost immediately this is going to be connected to you needing to explore something. You need to throw yourself into this water, my gorgeous Virgo. If you don't jump into the water, you're never going to learn how to swim. Now it's time to jump. You know that this is one of my favorite sayings ever, because this in itself, it's not only going to start to be the beginning of one of the most important journeys of your life. This in itself is going to change your life. This in itself is right now going to bring you bright prospects. These prospects are going to grow as the time goes by. More and more and more is going to come out of it. But the most important thing is that at that moment in time, you're going to start the healing process when it comes to you, just through your own happiness and things like that. So this is why this is so important, the new beginning, my gorgeous Virgolini, indeed. And also when it comes to the midweek, you know, there is a very important message that you are going to have. The message that you are going to have, it's a lot to do with with like you feeling completely surprised, you know? It's to do with things going so slow and slow and slow in your life. So this message in the midweek that is going to surprise you, you're gonna feel blown away, you know? It's gonna blow you away in every possible way. Why? Well, not in every possible way, but you know, you're gonna feel blown away here because it's like a basically, it's about a surprise. It's about a huge surprise. And sometimes when we worry about the specific parts of our lives, you know, we slow things down. I know it sounds crazy, but intense energy is created at that moment in time. And that intense energy is like kind of holding doors down. And it's required from us to trust ourselves primarily before we take things on the second level. So it's all about releasing this. So at this moment in time, it's almost to do with the part of your life that you didn't think it's going to happen, that you didn't think it's going to manifest anymore because it's just got stuck in a bloody limbo for such a long time indeed. So this is why this is important. This is going to surprise you. The message, information, that something started to move on towards the right direction. And this is brilliant because it's at the same time going to make you aware of the very kind of important next stage, you know, in your life. And that next stage in your life, as soon as you start kind of thinking about it, you know, it's like about making an important decision. But as soon as you do this, you know, within the next couple of days, you are gonna have such a situation which is really going to surprise you like completely. But you're gonna become aware of like a certain people who had an unfortunate situation, and that is going to surprise you because that what you would be, you're gonna become aware of these few people that had like a kind of unfortunate situation. It's like kind of along the path of what you were planning after this, like kind of when it comes to the decision, you know. So this in itself, somebody else's, not yours, tower situation. So somebody else is going to have a tower situation, and this in itself, it's really kind of gonna help you out so much because you will be able to kind of like change your mind, and you will be able to kind of prepare yourself even further. Because if you did make that decision almost immediately that I was talking about, it wouldn't be good because it would not be the best thing to do for your financial situation. It would just prolong things, and it would make you worry and worry and worry. So this in itself is going to provide you with a very much so an important realization. We are talking about a powerful spiritual key which is going to unlock the door where you're going to find yourself feeling so brave. You're going to find yourself understanding that you must stand your ground. You must stay truth to yourself no matter what, because this is going to reveal the exact bold action that you're going to need to make after that moment in time. But if you didn't become aware of this tower situation in somebody else's life, you wouldn't be prepared, you know, as much as you're actually going to be prepared. So this is absolutely brilliant, my gorgeous Virgolini, indeed. And you see this now when I shuffle this oracle cards, my gorgeous Virgolini. Okay, I'm just going to focus on this. When I shuffle these cards, my gorgeous Virgolini. Okay, oracle cards. Oh my goodness, surprise, surprise. So this week it's all about a new beginning. This is all about a new beginning. Partially, it's to do with an important continuation in your life, but it's also to do with a brand new beginning. Trust me, especially when it comes to brand new beginning, my gorgeous Virgolini, especially when it comes to your happiness. You've been affected for so long. You've been worrying so much, you know, and now this is a lot to do with a brand new beginning when it comes to your own happiness, which is like going to reflect on like a people around you, people who are the most important to you. But you're also gonna kind of feel a very strong need to reconnect with the people in your life. And this is something else that I was going to say to you, because you know, it's all about this peace. Now peace is entering your life, and you're already right now, while you're listening to this video, while you're watching this video, you probably already felt this very strong connection to kind of like a really reconnect with the people who are very important to you. And even if you haven't noticed this by now, you will start noticing this week as well. By the time you get to the last part of this week, it's all about a mind-blowing accomplishment. I'm so happy for you. This is to do with your hard work. This is to do with your precious energy. This is to do with like so much energy that you've put towards something very specific, but it's to do with like a really kind of ongoing goal in your life. It's to do with like a things that you have been working on for a long, long, long time, because here you will realize your accomplishment. It's to do with like you just like having a message or information, and this is going to be brilliant because it's going to make you aware of how powerful you are, how strong you are, how amazing you are, how unique you are, and just keep going by being as unique as you possibly can, and just keep going by being yourself. This is going to make you realize something really good about your finances and about your financial situation. I mean, come on, man. I'm talking about something really, really solid here. A great accomplishment when it comes to things that you have been working on, but I am talking about something really solid here, because financially, I think like you're almost going to be like, yeah, baby, have a little bit of this, have a little bit of that. You know what I mean? So this is going to be brilliant, and it's going to lead towards one of the greatest victories of your life. On one hand, the end of the week, you are going to be recognized by the people that you want to be recognized by, especially in terms of your own success, in terms of your own victory. This is going to make you feel so honored. You know, you are going to literally feel honored, but the people who know you also, who you mean to so much, are going to feel so happy for you, so honored as well. They're going to feel just to basically know you. So one of the greatest victories of your life are coming at around the end of the week, and you're waiting for this for such a long time, and I like it. And this in itself is also going to help you to recognize exactly, look, and you are what you're going to recognize. So on one hand, you will be recognized, your hard work is going to be recognized. This is absolutely brilliant. I like this so much. But you're also going to recognize, you see this, you're also going to recognize something really specific about yourself. And what's specific about yourself you're going to recognize is going to give you so much hope. It's going to bring you so much like inspiration. You know, it's just going to inspire you like there is no tomorrow. It's going to make you feel really optimistic. It's going to make you feel really good. But it's also, again, going to show you really amazing, bright prospects. And at the same time, you are going to have a very, very interesting sign. And the interesting sign, an unusual omen, an unusual sign that you are going to have at around the end of the week, it's also going to point to towards doing the best things to protect yourself. It's going to point you, the sign that you are going to have, you will know like, oh my God, I'm not only protecting myself, but I'm also protecting all the people that are so important to me. And I'm talking about the finances. I'm talking about the financial situation. I'm talking about you realizing that you're doing something really good, something really solid, but also it's all about your happiness, you know, doing the right thing in life. And it's also to do with your passion, passion, passion. Follow your passion, my gorgeous Vergolini, no matter what. And also at around the end of the week, I like this so much. Like, this is going to be completely unexpected situation. It's going to take place. Something, oh my God, something is going to surprise you here so much. Something that you're going to become aware of, something that is actually going to happen to you. It's going to like, oh my God, surprise you so much in a good way. It's going to surprise you so much. And it's going to happen completely unexpected, completely unplanned. It's going to surprise you so much that you are going to just like kind of feel like you want to take a day or two out, literally, to kind of ground yourself. And it's really good to visit the forest, visit the nature, meditate a little bit, relax, because, you know, something is going to come to you after that meditation stage, you know, because what is going to surprise you completely is just going to leave you in such a, oh my God, situation where you're going to feel completely mind blown, but it's actually going to be really good. You're not going to believe what is actually going to happen, but you must not a rush whatsoever when it comes to this situation and this unusual situation that is going to take place. Look, this is what is going to surprise you. Oh my God, it's also like, my goodness, you see, it's going to completely surprise you, but you need to understand, you need to promise to me that you're not going to rush into anything. You need like about day or two to kind of chill out and relax, and then you need to kind of like digest things as much as you possibly can. You need to process things as much as you possibly can, because after you do this, something is going to come to you in terms of the actual inspiration. Look at this is so important. So you must not rush here, because there is a really mind-blowing inspiration inspiration that is actually going to come out of it. And this inspiration, my gorgeous Vergolini, is literally going to change your life, and it's going to change the life of those people who mean to you, who mean to you the most. Indeed. At the same time, you see, it's a lot to do with, like, you know, with your own compassion, but also it's to do with the new beginning. When I say that it's a lot to do with your own compassion, you know, at the same time, it's almost like part of the little test is going to be like someone who you don't really like, or someone who is not really nice. It's like almost like going to need your help. I know it sounds really weird at the end of the week, and this person, it's not really a nice person, but it sometimes, you know, it doesn't matter, because they will be going through something very, very difficult. So the best thing is to try to help that person, you know, if you possibly can. You know, I know it sounds really bizarre, but you know, sometimes life is like kind of like bizarre, and there is something that you're going to gain out of it. And what you're going to gain out of it, it's also going to like kind of like teach you, it's going to teach you something about yourself, it's going to make you aware of something about yourself, and it's primarily going to make you aware of how much you've actually changed. You know, I know this sounds weird, but this is, it's an important part of your spiritual progress. Okay, my gorgeous Vergolini, thank you ever so much for watching my videos. I'm sending you brightest blessings, lots of love, healing, peace and light to every single one of you. Thank you ever so much for watching my videos. Sasha Bonasin, Psychic Medium. Love you. Bye.